a bed, I had a dreadful dream. I dreamt I drove my master's team. Three horses travelled far before a stiff and armoured plough, as all my masters are. I found the ground was baked so hard, 'twas more like bricks than clay. I could not cut my furrow through, nor would my beasts obey. The more I whipped and slashed and swore, the less my horses tried. Dobbin lay down and Bell and Star ignored my threats and cries. Till low above me appeared a youth, he seemed to hang there. And all around a dazzling light which made my eyes to stare. Give over, cruel wretch, he cried, do not thy beasts abuse. Think if the ground was not so hard, they would their work refuse. Besides, I heard thee curse and swear as if dumb beasts could know. Just watch your oaths and cursing meant it's better far than gold. That you should know that there is one who knows thy sins full well. And what shall be thy after doom, another shall thee tell. No more he said but light as ere he vanished from my sight. And with him went the sun's bright beams, 'twas all as dark as night. And the thunder roared from underground, the earth it seemed to gape. Blue flames broke forth, and England's flames appeared. My soul shall call thee mine, he cried with a voice so clear and deep. And quivering like an aspen leaf, I woke out of my sleep. So ponder well, you ploughboys, all this dream that I have told. And if the work goes hard with you, it's worth your weight in gold.